Out here in the country, we're patient. We don't talk much because nothing ever happens. But when something does happen, everybody talks, and they'll never forget it until you're 6 feet under.
5 shots of vodka, please.
Can I help you?
Hey, so do you want to take a little trip with me?
Okay, that's bad. I'll go.
Just leave it.
I wouldn't do that.
Who the hell are you?
Well, you stirred up a nice load of shit, didn't you?
You had a thing with the boss's wife. It's not a thing, man. I love her.
Because let's be honest, everybody in this room has fucked me. In their minds.
My boyfriend ran off and he's going to be killed.
You're Etta, aren't you?
Are you listening to me?
Don't you think this is getting a little bit out of hand?
Let me out, asshole!
Don't you dare break my sauna!
Oh, hey, can I help? How we get away? Sounds fun.
And now you're dead.
Bravo!
I don't feel so good.
That's bad.
What is wrong with this world?
Can't you just talk to him? No, you gotta kill him instead.
Take your glasses off.
And lurch us towards the light. Before the darkness takes it.
Can you at least tell me what's going on?
Nope.